didn't have just ice cream for lunch. If I have a class that I gotta teach, or we gotta tear this down right away, right after the performance, and I have a class to teach at 1 o'clock. So if you wanna get a photo, group photo with your students and myself, I'll be right up here if you wanna take care of that right now while we take this break. Otherwise, there'll be a little bit of time afterwards too. If you said that you were gonna stay for lunch and didn't get any lunch tickets, let me know, because I have those as well. Otherwise, we're just gonna take a little break to stretch, bathroom break, water break, and we'll start about 11:40 or so. Thank you. good morning. Thank you so much for being here today to support your children as they continue their journey as band students. And so this is our beginner honor band. So these students mostly have been playing for, or just maybe started this year, or maybe been playing for 1 year. So we just have three short pieces for you today. The first one is Great Beginnings. Oh, and hello to those who are on the live stream. Thank you for joining us. Didn't introduce myself before. I'm Dr. Ben Dreffel, director of bands at U of M Moorhead. Excuse me, U of M Moorhead. Oh my goodness, MSU Moorhead. And I also coordinate the instrumental music education program here as well. The next piece is called "Blue Mist" by Haley Woodrow.
Thank you.
parents, please continue to nurture your students with this adventure called band. And please encourage them to continue doing this through middle school, through high school, and even into college. I'm from the college perspective. Most colleges don't need to be music majors to be in band. They can continue through. And usually by the time they get to high school, they develop a skill that people will pay them for, aka scholarships. So please help your get in the college by doing scholarships, by continuing to nurture them, encourage them to practice, encourage them to keep going in this activity. They learn so much more than music in this activity. They learn other important life skills that people are looking for now, like teamwork and punctuality and just responsibility. And we learn all that through our music programs. I think that's all I have to say, believe it or not. I usually talk a lot longer than this. Yeah, I usually do. Yeah. Anyway, thank you so much for being here for this little short concert with this. And just so you know, this year we did 3 honor bands. We did a high school honor band, middle school honor band, and this is the beginner's honor band. And so another reason to keep them playing, directors, there's a middle school one, there's a high school one that we do as well. You'll hear about the dates sometime over the summer when we get all those settled out. But, hope it is they come to this one, they keep coming to the middle school one, they come to the high school one, and then they come to MSUM. Uh-huh. So because this is MSUM and we are the home of the dragons, this is Dragon Slayer. Thank you for coming here.